Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will look at some fixes you can try if you're getting no cursor movement or the mouse is moving erratically or slowly in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. For some of these fixes, especially if you cannot get the touchpad on a laptop to work, you might want to plug in a USB mouse to make some of these steps a little bit easier. If the cursor's not moving at all, we can try a couple solutions. Is the touchpad on? Go to search, type in touchpad to go to the touchpad settings. Make sure that the touchpad is toggled on. Let's also look at the device drivers. Go to Device Manager, then select Mice and Other Keyboard Devices, open the properties of the mouse, and select the Driver tab. If you had trouble after recently updating the drivers and the option to roll them back exists, then do it. Otherwise, click on Update Drivers, follow the on-screen prompts, then restart your system and see if this fixes the problem. Next, let's try and isolate the problem. Save your data and turn off your system by holding the power button for at least 15 seconds. Now, remove all of your external devices, including keyboards, speakers, printers, USB devices, really just anything. Turn your laptop on and try moving the mouse on the touchpad. If it starts working properly, then start attaching the other devices one at a time and testing the cursor after every device. If it stops working after you plug something in, then you have identified the culprit. We can try and reset the touchpad to its defaults. Sometimes settings like gestures can cause this problem. Once again, let's type in touchpad into the search to go to touchpad settings, where you toggle on the touchpad, you'll see a down arrow. Click on it to expand the selection. You'll have an option to reset the touchpad settings and gestures to its default. Click on that, and then see if the touchpad is working properly now. If you're having problems with the cursor or the pointer moving slow, we can look at the sensitivity of the mouse settings. Open search and type in main.cpl. Then go to the pointer options tab. And at the top for motion, you can move the slider to adjust the speed to your liking. Once you've done that, click on Apply and click on OK and see if the problem is resolved. Now, if you're dealing with erratic mouse movements, try all of the other tips we've talked about first. If you're using a mouse as well as the touchpad, then your solution is probably to shut off the touchpad and use the mouse alone, or unplug the mouse and use the touchpad. To toggle off the touchpad, you'll simply go to Search, Touchpad Settings, and toggle this off. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.